Do you have Cash Jack style? If you need some high-end sexy looks for your wardrobe, this is the show you must watch. I'm Christine Ong.
I was in California and wanted to come to Arizona to be with my family and my kids. So we thought of something that would be cool that we could all do together. So we started Kiss the Girl, and it's really a family event.
We started in the height of the full body tattoos, the rhinestone, the bling, when that was the craze. And our designs are simplistic by design. They're applique with embroidery, complete 180. And our motto was less is more. And we've laid the groundwork, and we're fortunate that now the trends are supporting us and our business has really taken off.
We're in almost 500 stores now in our first couple years, so it really is taking a big team to make this thing happen.
We're a t-shirt line, long sleeves, short sleeves, tanks, you know, some sweatshirts, kind of the whole gamut representing fall and spring. We tried to really play it up and have a lot of fun with the show this year, really taking it to the next level and trying to entertain. You'll see some fun looks and also some really kind of over-the-top, whimsical kind of character looks, really geared toward the fashion show audience.
Fun and funky.
Yeah.
Fun and funky, and really it's all about being denim friendly and kind of showing what you can do if you really want to have that fun and funky look, you know. And it really works for all ages. You can either play it down or play it up. I want people to enjoy it, relax, enjoy the line, see how we've progressed with Phoenix Fashion Week over the last 3 years. You know, and I think people that have been here for the first 2 years prior to this, they're going to see a huge difference between tonight and where we started 2 years ago. And of course, you know, we're happy because that's translated into what's happening in the market with like 500 stores.
Just the culmination of all the hard work and the effort, and just like you said, to have fun, see our models rock it on the runway, and then just have a great show.
Now you have some Cash Jack style. Now get out there and show it off.